some woman's stupid little dumbass fat chubby ass unathletic kid goes up to the machine, hits the shit, while their fat ass is drinking a soda pop or whatever the fuck they're drinking. And then they don't even pay us back, you stupid fucking little kid. And then this nigga don't even know how to film, so we didn't even get that shit on video, even though the shit's recording.
Can I get my money back for that?